Just saying. They could very easily be talking about me. Ooh, A++. Damn. Dude, I need to get rid of some fucking people. Ooh. Planning on it. This. Room 101 shows pretty all right. Spin-off of Metal Gear technology. Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too. The design. He'd probably really enjoy Frasier then. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission. Nice coffee stand, bitch.
What the doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle.
He's really digging this. Someone kick him in the nuts.
I don't like him any more than you. But we need this. You think it'll cut it in the field? Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development? Fine.
Damn, that's a nice seat you got there, bruh. For now, obviously. Battle gear development has begun. Cool. I'll be sure to. The client is one of the kids you read. Diamond goat. According to the kids, people often disappear. Oh. Well then. Give me those delicious rewards. Yeah. It's time I went through manually and got rid of people, I think. I think that's it's needed. Because every time I get someone new in, someone else leaves. And plus I'm getting like AA kind of, you know, A double plus kind of dudes in here now, so. Damn. So who keeps causing problems? Why are you even doing that? Alright guys, it's time to unfortunately get rid of a whole shitload of people.
select unit.
Oh, whoops. This is sick bay. I want the waiting room. Ah. Here's where the stinkers are. Razor Goat. I kind of want to keep you just for your name. Pretty much anybody in the waiting room can't cut it. Except the bees. Like if you go up to a bee, then sure, I'll keep you. But if you want at least a bee in something, then you're not being kept. Alright, down we go. This might take a while.
So, who's that woman who doesn't talk when the boss walked back?
No idea.
I wonder if she's even human.
What?
Come on, if she isn't human, what is she?
Alien?
Some kind of bioroid?
I don't know.
The way she moves, disappears, and you can count anything out. Give me a break. It's probably technology from that cipher. There's no such thing as miracles.
He's locked for some reason. Don't know why. Huh. All right, finally.
Select unit. Staff dismissed.
All right, dismiss. Bye-bye. Okay, so now we only have like 17 dudes in the waiting room. Why the fuck are you locked? Can't do shit with them. No problem. Okay, so let's have a swap around of all that shit and whatnot. So we've got, yeah, so we've got the waiting room is all squared away now for the most part. So that's pretty cool. What can we do for weapons here? Killer bee. I can finally have the killer bee. But do I want the killer bee? That's the question. Oh, so this one's a guided missile? I kind of like the fact it's a guided missile, but I don't know. I mean, I could use a guided missile for whenever an attack chopper comes down on me, but it's not happening terribly often, and when it does, there's usually another way around it. So R&D platform? The fuck? Oh, the battle gear hangar.
Please select a mission.
Alright.
Please select a mission.
Voices.
Please select a mission.
So wait, what?
Marker placed.
Suppose I'll go to the battle gear hangar. May as well. Okay, now how the fuck do I get over there? Yes, I'll be taking this vehicle, thank you very much. Got him. Oh God. I'm broke. Shut up. God, this thing is like trying to, in tight spaces, it's like trying to steer a trolley with a fridge inside of it. It's really difficult in tight spaces. Jesus. Come on. I swear to God, doing this is so fucking lame. Let's develop something. Gee whiz, I hadn't thought of that. You fuck. Best not tell me shit again, I swear to God. That is a bit of a problem, isn't it? Well, I'll just go this way then. Slow down. Okay, now run.
Boss, dispatch me on my next mission.
No, because you suck. And you're a fool. So what the fuck mission is this with the whole Walker shit? Wasn't up here, that's for sure. Battle train, what? The battle gear hangar. So what the fuck do I?
What? Heavy mist anticipated.
What? Why is this a? Bitch. Why is this putting gold? By the way, yeah, all these targets, they don't make any logical sense, so... Be prepared. Be fully prepared to just be looking around at random spots. And you either find something, or you don't. Now there's a fog, which just helps me out so much. Yes, doing this shit does indeed suck. I need fucking killing target support right now. Don't know about combat.
I have some. They're strong enough. Could make for a nice shortcut.
Shut up. Some bizarre reason. And there's one around one of these sides, which is a bit awkward because I parked my car in the way. Like so. What the fuck? I completely lost control of my controller then. He was just running around in circles like a happy little hippie. He snapped the fuck out of it. This fucking entire mission. He's so fucking gay. The worst of it is none of it makes any sense. Like, you expect it to follow some logical pattern. It doesn't. Just has you randomly searching around. Like, I would have really liked it if it followed a fucking pattern. Oh my god. Oh, you are a slut. Not an ordinary slut, just a cum slut. No, fuck you. What? How the fuck did I miss that? Let me hit it right now.
Side ops list updated.
No! That was the closest I've ever come. Just... I don't know. Fuck my ass. This is one of the worst minigames. I would have liked it if it made sense. Like, actual, logical sense. But it doesn't. What just happened? Wait. You want me? Can I get out of bounds? Shit, I don't know, maybe. First, let's go grab this diamond, because every time I do this mission, it flashes me in the face and I get annoyed. So I'll do that. Oh yeah, let me try it here also. Oh yeah! Are you fucking what, mate? So, wait, what? So I can do it from one side to the other, but I can't do it. What? Okay. It's quite clear to me that nothing's gonna come of this. So, I'm gonna try again.
How's it going, boss?
Because I came super close. And I promise you it wasn't my fault that I failed. Get the fuck out of my way. Boss, please. Boss, please. Do this shit. Bitch. Okay. So let me just head over here real quick, because there's some over here. Like, fucking let me hit it. Like that one, and that one. And if we look over there, that one, and I think there's another one that I can just about see. Yeah, that one. And then there's that one down there, which is blasphemy. Oh, there's two of them down there. Double blasphemy. So get those two. Fucking bitch this mission is. Got some over here. Ah, I nearly fell.
How's it going, boss?
Very terribly, actually. Thank you for asking. I'm pretty sure you're the reason for it going terribly, too. For real. Okay, so let's begin going down this way again. This is very inefficient. I don't like what I'm doing here. No, I've already been that way. Okay, go down the proper way. Yeah, because there's gonna be that there, and there's gonna be... Fuck, I don't know. Ah! God damn it. You got in my way. Just let me up. I don't think I can see another one for down there, so... No! This is not what I wanted. No, not that way. Not that way either, probably, maybe. I don't know. Get out of my way. Yeah, we got the hose.
Ah, damn your car!
I literally got further and further away from what I... From... Oh, God. To hell with the staff morale. I want Quiet out here so she can help me do this. Because I clearly can't do it by myself. Fuck it, just let go. They don't make any sense. Whatever.
Please select a mission.
Wait, did we do the hard mission? Oh, we'll find out in like a minute. Wait for this mere mission to be done. This mere mission. No, just wait for this mission to be done. So I can see what the result of it is. Failed! No! Why? Ugh, you suck. Truly, truly suck. God, I hate these target practice ones.
Please select a mission.
You see? Now it's telling. Look at that. Now it's showing me where the objectives are. You see that shit? Ugh, so strange. How long have I been going? Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'm out of here. Bye bye.